best of those who will be suffering from the land.
thank you with Mary. O cross, you are the glorious sign of our victory. Through your power, may we share in the triumph of Christ Jesus. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day, all generations will all be blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation. He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered abroad in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. O cross, you are the glorious sign of our victory. Through your power, may we share in the triumph of Christ Jesus.
Let us pray. Having been nourished by your holy banquet, we beseech you, Lord Jesus Christ, to bring those you have redeemed by the wound of your life-giving cross to the glory of the resurrection, to live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Lord, please.